Hey guys, so in this video I'm going to do a how to record your iPhone, iPad, or iPod screen, or I think this is on Android, I don't know yet, but yeah, I'm gonna show you guys how to do that. So yeah, let's just get started. So what you want to do, you want to go into Safari. Let's just use this. You want to search up SHOU. Oh, and just make sure that you have the SHOU TV app. It's on the App Store for free. So how to get SHOU? All you have to do is just going to be right here. You want to, what's it called? iOS beta version. You should click that and then it should work right there. It should work 100%. If it doesn't work, make sure you go into settings, to general, and then date and time, and then you set your time to like 2015 or 2014 or stuff like that. And then you should try it again and then it should work at that time. So once you get it, it'll look like this. Well, now I'm recording so you can't really see it. But yeah. So it'll look basically like that. So that's it for this video. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. And I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye.